I'm not gonna lie, I really love the misshapen, lumpy, warty, bumpy pumpkin. So here we are using a popsicle stick to do it and splattering so it looks all warty and funky. And aren't they cute?